feel like it's unfair to associate me with happy events. Baseball, cookouts, backyards, families, children. These experiences are just, they're not my experience.
Is your fear preventing you from being played with and realizing what is true in your soul?